Grand Saga, a title that I've been personally waiting for since they announced it about a year ago. The upcoming cross-platform MMO is now slated for a January 7th, 2021 release date in South Korea, with a global version planned for the end of 2021 or the beginning of 2022. It's your boy Chaotic, and I want to show quite a bit of this game off, as a lot of new footage has been released for the game as the South Korea release date draws closer. Keep in mind, I do not speak Korean, so I'll be assuming a lot of what I see based off of the gameplay shown in the video. So anyways, let's get it popping. This past year in late 2020, there was a closed beta that took place, and while I wasn't able to get into the beta myself, it received quite a few mixed opinions about the overall gameplay. With that aside, the same happened for Genshin Impact during its early stages, and many people compared the game to Breath of the Wild as a clone. People quickly changed their opinions of the title upon release. Grand Saga has the same potential as Genshin Impact. The difference is that InPixel went towards making a full MMORPG instead of a single player RPG with co-op elements. Grand Saga also seems to be a bit more traditional in both the MMO space as well as what appears to be an action combat battle system. Each character is pre-made, and the way that you'll enhance them is through various weapons and gear that you'll level up individually through materials found throughout the world. Let's move on to the activities. With this being an MMORPG, it appears that you'll be able to bring a team of 3 up to 5 characters into a dungeon where you can acquire rare gear for specific elemental characters. There's also the ability to party up for cooperative play and PvP, which I'm hoping isn't going to be pay to win. Either way, this game looks incredible, and I'll be taking a look at the title once it releases in January for the Korean audience, as well as when it releases for the global audience in late 2021 or early 2022. As I learn more about the game, I'll give you updates, and hopefully I'll be able to gain access to the English client before the release so that I can create some guides for you all. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and commenting with your thoughts and opinions of Grand Saga. Also, don't forget to subscribe to support the growth of this channel. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Stay healthy and stay safe. Chaotic out.